So Toronto's still alive, and now it's William Nylander against Smith. Toronto's ahead.
Oh, there's just a great example of the shooter outweighing the goaltender. And Smith comes out aggressively. Look at how far out he is. Down he goes. Now you know you got it. That quick forehand, backhand, up and over a sprawling Smith.
And now it's Michael Backlund against Frederik Andersen, and Calgary must score here again to send this to round five. Backlund against Andersen. The Maple Leafs get the win, 2-1 in a shootout.